Also breaking, the T has placed the driver of a red line train that dragged a passenger to his death on unpaid leave. The T says the suspension is the result of a rules violation. That's all they're saying. 39-year-old Robinson Lallen died when his arm got stuck in the train's door back in April. The trains are actually designed to stop when the doors are not fully closed. Investigators found a fault in the door control system on that train.